want to finish with a thank you, and it's a collective thank you. None of today, or none of anything that's happened today, would be possible without a very special group of people, and that's your delegates. There are few, if any, more motivated, dedicated and committed groups of people that I have met in not only the PSA but in the union movement, but the ADHC delegates that have fought for you consistently. And I'd like you to join me in a round of applause.